isa ko na yung reason of pilot ko. Continuation of our sport and inter-country adoption. This has been previously discussed by my groupmate, Nadja. And if a foreign national or a Philippine citizen residing, permanently residing in abroad, and has the qualification to adopt, they can file either their petition for adoption, family court, or inter-country adoption board. In family court, having jurisdiction over the place where the child resides or may be found. See, for example, the foster home where you wanted to adopt a child is located in Makati. Of course, you will file your petition in the family court in Makati where that court having jurisdiction over the place of the foster home. An inter-country adoption board through an accredited and authorized intermediate or governmental agency in the country of the prospective adoptive parents. Inter-country adoption board is an attached agency under DSW. And according to their website, there are only 107 intermediate or governmental agencies across the world that is accredited and authorized by the DSW.
Wow.
And procedure is filed in the family court. So this has been previously discussed by my groupmates also. The contents of the petition must allege the age, capacity, the criminal record of the adopter, eligibility according to basic rights of the child, and if he or she is qualified. So the age, the adopter must be 27 years of age and is at least 27 years of age and 16 years older than the child to be adopted. Capacity, he has the capacity to assume all rights and responsibilities to have a child. Kapag na-adopted child. No criminal record. Of course, the adopter has not been convicted of a crime involving moral turpitude. Moral turpitude, mga immoral acts like rape, bigamy, arson, theft, and eligibility, the adopter must be eligible to adopt under his national laws if he or she is a foreign national. And he has the capacity to support and care the child and to instill moral values necessary for the adopted child. And the adopter must agree to uphold the basic rights of the child and is qualified, of course. And annexes to the petition, this has also been previously discussed by my groupmates. And these annexes to the petition are just supporting documents to further strengthen this petition, to further allege, to prove that he or she has the capacity or eligible to adopt a child. See, for example, income tax return to prove that he or the adopter is financially capable or stable to adopt a child. Medical evaluation is physical, mental, and psychological. And duty of the court, if the court finds that the petition is sufficient in form and substance, the only duty of the court is to transmit it to the inter-country adoption board. So that's it. Procedure is filed in inter-country adoption board. It can be filed directly with the ICAB to a foreign adoption agency in the country where the applicant resides. Again, to reiterate, there are only 107 accredited and authorized adoption agencies across the world authorized by the DSW. And these supporting documents, again, these are needed to further strengthen the petition of the adopter to make sure that he or she is eligible to adopt by showing this, see, for example, income tax return to prove that he or she financially capable or stable to adopt. Matching refers to the pairing of the adopter and the adoptee. And these documents are needed for the adopter to have the adopter have a background about the child. He is about the adopter. And placement authority, fetching of the child, and trial custody. These are just procedure if the court finds the petition sufficient in form and substance. Upon receipt of the applicant's acceptance of the matching proposal and confirmation of the pre-adoptive placement plans presented to the Foreign Adoption Agency, the ICAB shall issue the placement authority within 5 working days. Fetching of the child, the applicant shall personally fetch the child from the Philippines not later than 30 days upon issuance of the visa of the child, and custody, of course, shall have the authority. The child will be a legitimate child, the one who is about to adopt him.
Postpone.